Now let's go to a very nice technique, the Kimura from the double underhooks. And I feel that the Kimura from the double underhooks works best when you do the transition from the underhooks on your back to the sitting underhooks. And I show you what I mean. So I have my position. Let's do both sides. We're here, I switch, get my grip, turn, put my feet inside, come up. So from here, all I do, you know, I need to push this pretty close. I let go, and that's the critical moment, but it's just a short moment. I let go, and I finish. It's not a Kimura, actually, technically it's a reverse Kimura, but I don't care, you know. It's just some kind of bent arm lock, and it's a very good bent arm lock. So here, double unders, I'm here, I'm sitting up, I'm shooting the arm over. This is, you see, this is, the arm has to be pretty close. If the arm is not close to the body, if it's too far away, you wouldn't use it. You would go for triangle or something, but if the arm is more here, then you go for it. So here, grab, sit, bye. Let's do it one more time. Out of sight. The good thing is, there are so many options. You don't have to force. You don't have to force one motion. There's a lot of stuff you can do from there. So here, here, switch, lift, sit up, arm is perfect, let go, grab, Kimura, reverse Kimura. One more time. Here, slide, here, and now sit up and bring the arm here. You see, when it's close to the body, it's good. If it's out, to put out, You wouldn't do it. You would maybe change to a guillotine or something and show you before. But if the arm is close here, just grab. Here it's done. You know, you sit down, put that stuff up, and you have a good position. Very, very strong. Last time. Oops. Now unders. Here. Here. Push to a distance. Sit up. Push the arm close. Come over, get the position. Sit down, beautiful. That is the Kimura from the double unders. Very strong submission, works very well.